A combined security team composed of the police and the army has initiated a search for a group of unidentified armed rustlers responsible for the fatal shooting of four businessmen in Amdat district. The incident occurred on Sunday at 3 p.m. along Lemusoyi Road within Akongoyo village, Amdat sub-county. Despite ongoing disarmament efforts, the presence of firearms in the hands of criminals in Karamoja remains prevalent. Mr. Mike Longole, the Karamoja Region Police spokesperson, disclosed that the victims were traveling in a black Toyota Harrier, registration number UBP601Q, originating from Bali.
Yesterday, in the evening at around 3:30, we registered a murder by shooting, which occurred in Amdat along Katabok Lemusi Road, where some four businessmen from Mbale were shot dead by unknown assailants. The assailants, after shooting them, escaped from the scene. Police visited the scene. We introduced the canine at the scene. It followed the suspects for a distance of 1 kilometer, and then the dog lost the scent.
According to Longole, the deceased have been identified as Umaru Walime, Umaru Vinyonta, a Ramadan boy, and Abbas Mubaji.
Of course, as police, we condemn this act, and if it was done by the Pokot, it is really a very, very sad incident, which will spoil the relationship between the communities in Amdat with the other communities.
Despite investigations, no arrests have been made. However, tangible evidence has been recovered, and witness statements have been recorded to facilitate the inquiry. The motive behind the murders remains undetermined, and investigations are still ongoing. Family and friends of the deceased have condemned the gruesome murder, and they received their bodies amid tears.
Netuvuga olugendo oluwanvu olumu kilometers nga 3.5 matakwaita wera awo wenyini tuba tukirira wansi mu kakona wali wakagga netulira ebyasi ebyo byatukidde ku motoka yaffe era ebyasi ebyo nebiyita ku ndabirwamu ku saidi ya driver nga gwe batayiminze naye olw'okusasira kwa Allah esasi eryo yayise ku ndabirwamu olwa fragament naye kuba endabirwamu eyo.
The bodies were first transported to Amdat District Mortuary for post-mortem examinations, and they were later transported back to Mbale, where the burial ceremonies took place. Report compiled by Agnes Najuma for the news.